A huge explosion has hit Turkey's capital Istanbul on Tuesday morning. According to local media, there the blast hit Sultanahmet Square, that is, a popular tourist spot. Casualties and injuries have been reported. However, there are still no official numbers. It is also not known what caused the blast yet. The Korean embassy in Istanbul has confirmed that there were Korean nationals among those injured.